we entered another time and place, another galaxy.
It's a live Dick Van Dyke show right next door. Although I didn't get the sense that they approved of our approach to the garden.
Wait a minute! I planted those flowers! I paid for those seeds and moles like I threw it! You can't keep them on your side!
He's right.
Here you go, Frank! I'm returning your flowers to you!
No! Stop!
You stop, Frank!
I was amazed at what I had done. It was like childbirth!
Well, no, tulips are nothing like childbirth. And he constantly weeds. He sees something out of place, he grabs it by the roots and he pulls it out immediately.
It's a little OCD, but the results are impressive.
Gardener to gardener, the one thing you should get rid of is that tree.
You mean our oak?
Oh, you mean your future disaster.
Disaster? You need to know I never intended this to get like this.
Oh, no, I know. The men got involved. And then suddenly everything...
Exactly! The men talked and then things just blew up.
I called in some favors and sure enough the DC inspector came out right away and found some gross irregularities and issued a stop order and a fine.
No!
I thought you'd be happy!
Happy? No! Have you looked at their yard?
Okay, but it's pretty.
Pretty evil. The invasive Japanese honeysuckle is like the crack cocaine of the plant world, and it should be illegal for nurseries to sell.
You're taking back what you took from us.
Oh, no, you don't!
Get off my lawn!
It's our lawn!
Get off my lawn before I call the police!
It's our lawn!
To hear.
No.
Yes?
She called us racist.
She actually said those words.
Not exactly, but it was implied.
Did you tell her that I considered voting for Obama?
No, I wouldn't dignify her with that.
Do you think we'll be that out of touch when we're their age?
No, because we're not white.
But they're trying. They did offer to babysit.